able to do it without them, and we wouldn't be able to do it without all of you. Hey, y'all might not have heard a lot or seen much of this guy, but that's about to change, I can promise you. I hope you got here to see his set. He's a hell of a songwriter, hell of a singer, and a hell of a buddy of mine. He's my damn homeboy. Make some noise for him one more time, Mr. Such an amazing feeling to get to love what you do, and I'm just so glad. I hope y'all want to be a part of this from day one, because I feel like you're such a big part of it, and I want y'all to be proud when something happens for me. I want y'all to know that I just hope y'all are proud of it, because this is what I love to do, and y'all make me happy every single night. You fans mean the world to me, and y'all know as well as I do, we wouldn't be able to do what we love, live in a free country like this without all of our men and women serving our country, allowing us to live in a free country. And y'all, this song talks about overseas. We wrote this song like 4 years ago, and unfortunately, I think we all know it's not just overseas anymore. It's right here on our home turf. So to all our police department, fire department, EMT, everybody that takes time out of their schedules, away from their families, to make us feel safe, to keep us safe. God bless America. God bless y'all for doing it. All right. Sing this last chorus with me. Bless you, brother. Come on.
So cheers to a good country song, and to another long work we go. Yeah, I'm raising my glass to those same.
My ex-girlfriend just heard that. I'm shook. My name.